all want a luxurious mane of hair. Yeah, even you. For some, that means following the no-poo movement, and no, it's not what you think. Just what is no-poo? And how can it improve your do? This is your body on not washing your hair for a year. No-poo is a movement that promotes ditching shampoo for other hair cleaning methods, like baking soda, apple cider vinegar, or only using conditioner. The idea is to use fewer chemicals and avoid removing good oils from the scalp. But for this experiment, you're not going to use anything in your hair for an entire year. And that includes water.
This is disgusting.
How will your hair react to the sudden change? And what will your hair be like after a year? 1 week. Your hair is as unique as you are. How it reacts will depend on its color and texture. Okay, you haven't shampooed or even wet your hair for a week now.
That's nasty.
It feels heavy and weighted down from the buildup of oil. Well, that buildup will be even worse if you exercise or use hairstyling products. If your hair is coarse or if you have a textured hairstyle, it won't be quite as oily or dirty as it would be if your hair is straight and fine. Shampooing your hair on a regular basis has trained your scalp to produce more oil to replace the good oils you wash away. It will take time for your body to adjust.
Hell no.
1 month. You have a thick buildup of sebum in your hair. It is an oily and waxy mixture produced by your body's sebaceous glands. It moisturizes and protects your skin. But right now, it's making your hair heavy and giving off a moldy smell. Dirt and bacteria are trapped in the strands of your hair. This has attracted a fungus called Malassezia Furfur, irritating your scalp and making it tender to the touch. Putting your hair in a ponytail or bun to hide how greasy it is could be painful. Ah! 6 months. Okay, now your hair feels like a helmet of pure dirt, and no scratching will soothe the overwhelming itch. The lack of moisture has caused the skin on your scalp to dry up and flake. You've never had dandruff in the past, but you do now. The buildup of dirt has trapped your hair follicles, leading to ingrown hairs, inflammation, and slower growth. Scalp acne is caused by increased sebum production, inflammation of the follicles, and a buildup of dead skin cells and dirt. Yeah, you have all of those.
Ow!
So, it's no surprise that you're finding a lot of pimples on your head. 1 year. Okay, it's now been 1 year. No shampoo, no vinegar rinse, and no hair cleaning oils or creams. Not even water. Walking in the rain has a completely different meaning for you. Over the last few months, you've noticed more and more of your hair falling out. This is from all of that dirt trapped in your scalp. You can't wait to massage that shampoo into your hair, but don't go back to washing your hair every day. You'll only do more damage. For some, shampooing less can have a positive effect by allowing the good, natural oils in the scalp to clean and moisturize the hair. However, changing your hair care habits needs to be done gradually. If you want to give up shampoo permanently, you could slowly try other options like baking soda, dry shampoo, or other commercial hair products. But take your time and remember, what works for someone else might not work for you. Okay, now that you've cleaned all that dirt out of your hair, let's find out what would happen if you stopped sweating. Well, we'll pore over that one on another episode of Your Body On.